What's up, guys? Gonna do a quick update. Let's get people in here. So guys, a little bit of an update. The FX dashboard is now downloadable in MentorTips, all right? So from now on, when you go to the MyFX dashboard, which used to show up live over there, is now downloadable 100%, all right? I had it completely converted over to an indicator. I protected it by having it expire once a month. So you can now download it, you can install it on your own MT4 and never have to worry about using our servers to view it, because I know a lot of people are saying it's putting a lot of strain on the servers. So there you go, guys. All right, MyFX dashboard is 110% downloadable to all the mentees. You can log into your MentorTips VIP portal, go to the MyFX dashboard section, and now when you click on it, it will download it onto your computer. Remember, guys, it is not a clickable file, nor is it a file that can be executed by your computer. You're going to have to follow the exact same instructions that are applicable to all other indicators, which is copy the file directly onto your desktop, all right, and then put the file into your data folder of MetaTrader 4 in the subfolder that says indicators, not indicator, but indicators. So you essentially put the file on your desktop, you go to your MetaTrader 4, you click on file, open data folders, and then you go into the subfolder which says indicators. You paste the indicator file in that subfolder, you close down MetaTrader 4, you reopen it, and then you will see in the indicator section, you will see MyFX dashboard. Now, the moment you load the MyFX dashboard, it's going to give you a lot of pop-up alerts for buying and selling pairs. What you're going to want to do is edit the features, okay, of the MyFX dashboard by simply clicking on the indicator section, going to properties, all right, and then what you're going to want to do is remove all of the alerts. You can easily set the alerts to no pop-up alerts, all right. There are a few things that if you're confused about, please ask on the chat or in the forums. Do not, you know, send in support tickets for the dashboard. You can get all your questions answered on the forums and on the chat, live chat itself. All right, guys. So go ahead and start downloading it, and you can start using it. Okay.